I am out here in my shed. We cleaned out the shed so that we could have a space for people to be alone, because in our house there's people everywhere all the time. There's just like this air in the house that's like, and there is no solution for that other than to calm down. My experience with meditation is very long. I've been doing it a long time. I've done various different forms, Buddhist meditation and other kinds of, I don't know, like whatever you got, I'll do it. But there's all these like ways and like protocols for getting in there, and they are great. If you find one that you like, it's so great. And I can say that after all this time, I'm really not very good at it. It's hard. It's a muscle that I find if I don't exercise regularly, I lose completely. It's hard. It's hard because we are programmed from birth to not let our guard down. Now, as to your posture in general, up cross-legged is one. The half lotus is kind of a more stable version of cross-legged, but you've got to have fairly flexible hips to do this. My personal favorite, and I don't think I can, oh yeah, I can maybe show you, is when you come to like this, but you're sitting on a block. I don't have a block. I have this thing. I'm gonna pretend like that's, this is good enough. Anything about that sound, huh? Yeah, that's real good. And then your legs can relax and your spine can be long. You can sit in a chair, but your spine is often not straight. And so like schlumping is gonna sort of take you out of it. Whether you're in a comfortable schlump or an uncomfortable schlump, if the spine is not straight, it's not going to be as good. Your brain has to sort of be balanced. Meditation is about cleaning out your brain. If your computer breaks, then the repair people will tell you to turn it off and turn it back on. That's meditation. But I think about it like layers. Here's what I observe. Here's what I think. Here's what I feel. Like, here's how I feel. And then above that, that's meditation. You're looking past your thoughts. You're looking past your emotions. You're coming to this place of gratitude that you can't manufacture and you can't force. You gotta feel it rising up in your body. And that's where we wanna be, and we're all gonna come kinda in and out of it for this 15 minutes. And at the end, we'll be better. Let's do it. and take your time coming out of it. It changes your body chemistry. That's why you feel different, because you are different. And I want to say that Albert Einstein believed that our understanding of time was 100% incorrect. Our understanding of space and time both. I'm not getting it right. And so that's why I want to say that I am recording this. I did that meditation at a different time than you're watching it. But I think we're practicing together. That's what I feel. So I want to say on behalf of everyone who benefits from your meditation, including and especially me, thank you for practicing. And namaste.